is history of Durgapur, Durgapurer itihash. Okay, you can talk about the railway station, the rise of the industries, the city planning, even Durgapur before the rise of industries, the indigenous history, anything, or you know, anything related to history, the history of your college, the history of your neighbor, the history of your para, anything. But the history, 849, all the best.
Good morning, everyone. Durgapur, history of Durgapur is well known about the steel plant of our Durgapur. Tell something about.
Good morning, all. The city of Durgapur was founded by Dr. Bidhan Chandra Rai, and it was the name had been given after the Raja Durgesh Chandra.
Good morning, everyone. Durgapur is an industrial city located in the Indian state of West Bengal. It was planned and developed in 1950s by Dr. B.C. Roy, late Congress government.
And Durgapur played a significant role in India's industrial post-independent time or Indian independence time.
A very good morning to all my group members. So we know that Durgapur emerged in mid 20th century, like in 1950s, by Dr. Bidhan Chandra Roy, the then Chief Minister of Durgapur, where he envisioned Durgapur as basically an industrial hub. We can see that we have Durgapur Steel Plant and Durgapur Damodar Valley Corporation, as well as in Durgapur. We have so many educational institutions that were established in that time period. So basically it has a huge industrial base, including. And about its planning and development, I would like to say that in recent years also, the history of Durgapur is very, since it has seen quite a lot of growth regarding planning and regarding development and regarding its industrial growth. And that's all.
Good morning, everyone. Durgapur is the only city in eastern India with an operational dry dock. Durgapur is nicknamed Rur of India. Located in West Burdwan district, it is the third most important city and urban. Agglomeration of West Bengal after Kolkata and Siliguri, and the most important industrial area of West Bengal.
Then we can also say that the city is also known for its religious harmony. Like we have the major festivals of Durga Puja, Eid, Christmas that we celebrate here. So it's basically evolving around the essence of modernity as well as some traditions. So, okay.
Yeah, then the Gaurisen, who we all know, Gaurisen, he is also featured in Durga Puja.
Durgapur is a major city in the Indian state of West Bengal. It is known for industrial development, particularly in sectors like steel, chemicals, and engineering.
Good morning, everyone. Other than the industrial part, industrial belt, which you all have said, educational sector is also an important part in Durgapur, and we have also forgotten about the railway, Indian railway, which we have in Durgapur. There is the railway station as well, and we also, if we come to know about the modernity rather, then we all, Durgapur has developed a lot, and it's also known as a green city as well. And so, as Khushi said, that it's also rich in religious diversity as well. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. It was planned and development in the late 1950 century, early 1960, and recommended the growing demand of steel in the country. The city development was primarily driven by the establishment of the Durgapur Steel Plant, by the Hindustan Steel Plant, by the now Steel Authority of India Limited. Durgapur quickly grew into an industrial hub, attracting people from various parts of the country in search of employment. Today, Durgapur is one of the major industrial centers of West Bengal, known for its steel, chemical, and engineering and industries.
So I think it was really a very great conversation with you all regarding the history of Durgapur. So I would like to add something, like Durgapur's history basically the story of transformation, like how it has been thriving from being an underdeveloped area to become like such an industrial hub right now, with a very unique blend of its diversity and cultures and very specific factors also. So it reflects the aspirations of those people who were facing challenges before the independence, and for being a developed urban area in this entire India, as Durgapur continues to grow till now. So I really hope that it can deal with the very complex dynamics of industrial process, of environmental sustainability, and preservation of the resources, or the actual human resources of Durgapur. So thank you.
I think the time is over. It's 8:48.